tonight all about matchups. How does Missouri match up with the bigs inside of Auburn, especially Broome? He's going against a freshman. That was clinical on one.
Gets it off to Baker Mazzara. He picks up his dribble. Shot clock at 10. Baker Mazzara fires for three. Ball fake there from Aiden Holloway. And got a friendly roll.
Not sure where that pass was, who was intended for.
Back to Baker Mazzara. Got it. Boy, a little starting five.
Stay in the matchup zone. Dennis Gates does.
Williams.
Well, he can do some damage right there, right?
Right, Donaldson gets it to Cardwell. Little kick out pass. Katie Johnson will fire for three. Off the front of the rim. There's Chris Moore working hard inside. Got the basket.
This Auburn team. Hopefully surgery and all that goes well. He'll be playing professional ball in Israel. Where's Grant Harrison?
Dylan, cut block right into the hands of Donaldson.
Auburn loves this pace.
Oh, boy. That one circles the rim.
He's now in for Auburn.
Williams in traffic. Oh, quick move. Lost the handle. Jones. Left hand. And that one is under three. Bates already up to 13 points. Baker Mazzara. He floats it off the glass. And it'll rebound to the freshman. Holloway.
Wow, what a beautiful pass.
Hits Denver Jones to Holloway. Nice little stutter step and the floater. Ooh, how about that?
Wow, Auburn can be.
Donaldson. Follow. How about that from Chris? KD Johnson to the basket. Gets it to KD Johnson. KD looks for a little seam, finds it. There's Shaw with another block. Broome on the spot. Count it. Chris so far in this game, just 2 of 14 in the first 20 minutes.
Remember when they went to Broome early in that first half and he scored?
Green. Dumped down to Brew.
He's got such great hands, Dave. It's amazing.
Baker Mazzara, catch and shoot. Get to Holloway.
Yeah, Broom's got honor on a good cut.
And count it. Behind the back pass to Donaldson. Oh, KD Johnson with the assist.
Matchup zone, the middle usually wide open, and Chaney Johnson can go to work.
And there he goes. Robinson Shaw on the floor for Missouri. Broome. Williams with ball fake.
Very nice. Control, control. Does what he wants to do.
And that one will drop. Intercepted by Bates.
Now, I think Auburn will like this and attack every way they can. And that guy, again,
it... Connor couldn't hold on to the basketball. Just lost it. Here's Williams. He'll lay it in. Nice pass. Shaw on him. Baker Mazzara down to Janai Broome. Defended by Carter.
Better help. Better help. Better help.
There is the help. Underhand scoop.
What a release. What a release.
Up ahead now to Jones. Alley-oop. There it is. Swinging around the perimeter. Johnson for three. Now they're really opening it up.
From the free throw line. What a great set.
To a rout here in the second half.
Now Bruce Pearl's kids were ready. Watch him and shoot around this morning. And
here this year to be a part of this. But those guys had so much success last year. Second round of the NCAA tournament.
Yep. Oh, my.
Dylan Cardwell just hit a second three of the season. Auburn wins it 101.